សួស្តីទាំងអស់គ្នាម្ដងទៀតវិលមកជួបគ្នាសាជាថ្មីនៅវីដេអូរៀនភាសាចិនងាយៗប្រចាំថ្ងៃហើយនេះគឺជាវីដេអូទី65ណាសម្រាប់វីដេអូទី65ពួកយើងរៀនតែពីរពាក្យទេណាជាមួយនឹងឃ្លាអញ្ចឹងកុំឲ្យខាតពេលពួកយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមតែម្ដងពាក្យទី1ដែលខ្ញុំលើកមកបរៀននៅក្នុងវីដេអូទី65គឺពាក្យថាសឹងពីងសឹងពីងសឹងពីងសឹងពីងពួកយើងប្រែថាឈឺឬក៏មានជំងឺឈឺឬក៏មានជំងឺសឹងពីងសឹងពីងសឹងគឺកើតពីងគឺឈឺឬក៏ជំងឺសឹងពីងគឺឈឺឬក៏មានជំងឺសឹងពីងអញ្ចឹងឃ្លាទីអស់ខ្លីបំផុតដែលពួកយើងអាចចាំបានងាយស្រួលគឺវសសឹងពីងละ我生病了我生病了ខ្ញុំឈឺហើយ我生病了សម្រាប់សពីងខ្ញុំអាចសេពួកយើងធំតិចហើយពួកយើងសួរមើលពីងម្ដងទៀតណាពីងប្រែថាជំងឺឬក៏ឈឺសឹងពីងវ៉ាសាំងពីងឡាខ្ញុំមានជំងឺខ្ញុំឈឺហើយវ៉ាសាំងពីងឡាឃ្លាឧទាហរណ៍ដែលវែងគឺខ្ញុំអាចដាក់ថាធីងសួរធីងសួរពួកយើងធ្លាប់រៀនហើយហើយដល់ពួកយើងភ្លេចមិនដឹងធីងសួរនីសាំងពីងឡាសួយ听说你生病了听说你生病了为什么你到为什么今天还来上班听说你生病了听说你生病了为什么今天还来上班听说你生病了为什么今天还来上班然后呢听说你生病了为什么今天还来上班绿他那去嗨听说绿他听说ធីងគឺស្ដាប់សួរគឺនិយាយធីងសួរប្រែថាឮថាធីងសួរនីសឹងពីងឡា为什么今天还来上班ហេតុអ្វីថ្ងៃនេះនៅមកធ្វើការទៀត为什么ហេតុអ្វីហើយនៅហើយឡាយនៅតែមកសង្បានធ្វើការណាអូខេអញ្ចឹងពាក្យទី1ឃ្លាមានប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេឥឡូវយើងមានពាក្យទី2មួយទៀតពាក្យនេះសម្រាប់អ្នកខ្លះក៏ពួកយើងធ្លាប់រៀនហើយដែរណាយើងពាក្យថាឈៀងជាឈៀងជាឈៀងជាពួកយើងប្រែថាសុំច្បាប់ធ្លាប់រៀនណាប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំដាក់មកវិញដោយសារខ្ញុំយល់ថាវាជាប់គ្នាណាជួនកាលខ្ញុំគិតថាការរៀនពាក្យជាន់គ្នាក៏មិនជាបញ្ហាដែរដោយសារអីវីដេអូខ្លះយើងរៀនតាំងយូរហើយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាពួកយើងខ្លះក៏អាចនឹងភ្លេចអញ្ចឹងពួកយើងសិក្សាមកវិញក៏វាមិនជាបញ្ហាដែរមែនទេអូខេធីងឈីងជាឈីងជាពួកយើងប្រែថាសុំច្បាប់ឈីងជាឈីងជាប្រែថាសុំច្បាប់ណាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំដាក់ថាវ៉ាឈីងជាWe请假去医院我请假去医院看病我请假去医院看病我请假去医院看病然后呢我请假去医院看病ខ្ញុំសុំច្បាប់ទៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យមើលជំងឺឬក៏ពិនិត្យជំងឺឈៀងជាពួកយើងប្រែថាសុំច្បាប់អ៊ីយ៉ែនមន្ទីរពេទ្យអ៊ីយ៉ែន อีเวียนมันตีแปดขั้นปลายทำเบอร์ปิ้งปลายทำจมือขั้นปิ้งปลายทำเบอร์จมือดูก็ปิดหนัดจมือว่าถึงจะช่วยเยี่ยนขั้นปิ้งพยมสมชอบเติมมันตีแปดเบอร์จมือว่าถึงจะช่วยอีเยี่ยนขั้นปิ้งโอเคเต็มบุยที่ปียังมองแล้วท่าหัวเจ้าลี有事，所以我请假，我请假，所以我请假一天。OK。我家里有事，所以我请假一天。马上听，我家里有事，所以我请假一天。ประเทศชมนกน้องประเทศชมมีนเพื่อการจัดการมีนเรื่องชุยโศนก็มีนระวลอะไรอย่างนั้นนะโศนมีระวลมีนเพื่อการมีนจัดการได้ยังถือเถอะเจ้าลีนกน้องประเทศว่าเจ้าลีโศนกน้องประเทศยังมีนระวลว่าเจ้าลีโศน所以我请假一天所以都去那海所以都去那海我请假一天给我们送去把母亲爱所以我请假一天我家里有事所以我请假一天好的呢我家里有事所以我请假一天送去把母亲爱 OK 下面为了我有没有办法来用我们来问不懂不懂不懂不懂生病生病我生病了，我生病了。听说你生病了，所以为什么今天还来上班？听说你生病了，为什么今天还来上班？请假，请假，我请假去医院看病。我请假去医院看病。我家里有事，所以我请假一天。我家里有事，所以我请假一天。OK， สำหรับวิดีโอเราไปยังมีนักปั้นนั่งเต้นจังออกก่อนสำหรับการตามร้านระบบต่างๆคลิปจำจุกนี้ในวิดีโอคราวเจ็ดออกก่อน